finally have an important promotion to announce. On my recommendation, the director has appointed Chris Casey as second assistant under secretary.
Thank you, sir, for this opportunity.
No problem. We just felt it was the right decision, not only for the agency, but also for the country. That's all, man.
Hey, I'll see you at my party, right?
Definitely. Resolution.
You handled that well.
Yeah. It's no reflection on your work. It was just another fit.
You're the boss.
Yes, I am.
He must be really good to have played you for a fool.
Excuse me?
You really have no idea, do you?
You look beautiful for.
To you, silly. Now hurry up. We're gonna be late.
Hey, guys.
Hi.
Hey.
Congratulations, man. Where's the bathroom?
It's the second door on the left.
You know that how?
Hi.
What's up?
What are you drinking?
Whiskey.
Oh, good, right over here.
I can't drink this.
Lighten up. It's a party.
You don't understand. I'm not drinking anything alcoholic.
Oh my god. Are you?
Oh.
Everyone.
Hush! What? I haven't told Orion yet. You're the only one that knows.
Then I'll tell everyone.
Then I'll tell everyone your little secret.
You wouldn't.
Talk to him for me.
Look, I know you hate it, just, I need to see him.
You've gotta stop asking me.
Just, I really, really need to.
I like Ian.
You don't know him like I do. Just this last time, I'll be your best friend forever.
You're lying to me? I'll kill you.
I just hate to be the one to have to tell you.
Do I look like a fool to you?
Huh?
Are you crazy?
Get off of your teeny hole!
What is your problem?
You made my deed in your heart!
You dolt. Your ignorance is dirt!
You made a mockery of my love.
Never.
You were his whore.
I love only you.
Oh, baby. I didn't mean to hurt you.
I'm carrying your child.
You lied to me. Why?
You're the boss.
You sack of stinking, malignant, twisted, hellish, faithless. Shit.
You're the boss now. Clean this mess up. I was never here.
Somebody call 911.
Definitely in the house.